Hello friends, today my topic is a analysis of cool. Next lecture I will discuss determination of calorific value by two methods, bomb calorimeter and Junker calorimeter. Now bomb calorimeter is used determination of calorific value non-volatile and solid fuel, and Junker calorimeter are used to determination of calorific value for gases of analysis of cool.
Now today
check the quality of cool, what type of quality, how much amount of moisture, how much contain ash, volatile matter, fixed carbon, percentage of nitrogen, percentage of sulfur, percentage of carbon, percentage of hydrogen may be determine the analysis of coal in laboratory method. The electricity produced plant from coal. First we testing the analysis of coal by two method. Proximate analysis and ultimate analysis. Two method of making means quality of coal will be checked by two method, proximate analysis and ultimate analysis. Proximate analysis, method are used to determination of coal, fixed carbon, volatile matter, etc. Now first will be determine the proximate analysis volatile moisture contain. We take a crucible, this is from a China bone clay, and taken a oven. First we difference I will discuss oven and muffle furnace. Oven may be temperature rise up to 400 degree centigrade, but muffle furnace temperature may be rise up to 2000 and 3000 degree centigrade. So that first we determine moisture content, taken a crucible, a known weight of coal sample taken in crucible whose color we will determine, and placed in oven 1 hour, 110 degree centigrade, 10 degree centigrade. 1 hour, after 1 hour we taken out the desiccator, taken out the crucible, cooled the desiccator, the container, this is calcium chloride contained, moisture is absorbed, outer moisture is not absorbed for the crucible. Then the percentage of moisture will be calculated by following formula: loss of weight of coal taken multiply 100. After determination of moisture contained, determination of volatile matter. After removal of moisture, crucible further placed in electric muffle furnace, 925 degree centigrade, 7 minutes. Taken out the crucible and cool desiccator, weight loss calculate, percentage of volatile metal. Loss in weight due to removal of volatile metal, weight of coal sample taken multiple 100. Now, after determination of volatile matter, determination of ash contained, after removal of volatile matter, the ash may be determined by this crucible placed in 700 degree centigrade, half an hour, and this crucible taken out cool the desiccator. The carbon is one, convert to CO2, remaining ash means ash, the hidden substance in the coal. Can I say when I'm coal is come market se coal purchase ke liye karte to usme ash bhi hum saath mein lekar aate, hidden, cannot naked by eyes, carbon is one. And remaining ash, percentage of ash left, weight of coal taken multiplied 100. Fixed carbon may be calculated by fixed carbon 100 minus percentage of moisture, percentage of volatile matter. Percentage of moisture may be determined 110 degree centigrade. Volatile matter may be percentage of moisture may be determined like this one, 1 hour and 110 degree centigrade. Volatile matter 7 minute, 925 degree centigrade. More volatile gases are may be removed, and percentage of ash be determined 700 degree centigrade, half an hour. Then after sum the moisture contained, volatile matter, percentage of ash, and minus the 100, and fixed carbon may be carried out. Now what is the significance of proximate analysis? Now what view should be done, this practical, what is the target to be check the quality of coal, moisture contained. If more moisture contained, calorific value of coal low, because moisture present in coal, some heat may be used to remove the moisture for burning of 1 gram sample, then amount of heat releasing the fuel may be less, so that moisture contained, calorific value less, reason I will be given it. Volatile matter if present in the coal, decrease the calorific value of coal, because after volatile matter do not complete the combustion will be incomplete. Combustion will be cannot complete. More volatile matter like this one, and ash contain maybe if a coal present is ash, oxygen cannot penetrate in the coal inner part, and heat transmission may be block out. Ash may be reduce the heat transmission and sometime block the एयर सप्लाई, सो लेस द अमाउंट ऑफ एश कंटेंट बेटर द क्वालिटी ऑफ कोल. कैन आई से मोर एश कंटेंट कैलोरीफिक वैल्यू ऑफ लो, बिकॉज एश कंटेंट मोर हीट ट्रांसमिशन रिड्यूस. फिश कार्बन में भी डिटरमाइन दीज फिश कार्बन में भी डिटरमाइन हायर कार्बन परसेंटेज कंटेंट कोल इज अ गुड क्वालिटी एंड दीज फिश कार्बन विल बी यूज टू डिसाइड द कैटेगरी ऑफ कोल एंथ्रासाइट बिटुमिनस लिग्नाइट आई वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस एंथ्रासाइट इज द बेस्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ कोल बिकॉज मोर परसेंटेज ऑफ कार्बन इन एंथ्रासाइट एंड दीज फिश कार्बन वैल्यू डेटा मे बी यूज फॉर डिसाइड द रैंकिंग ऑफ कोल कैन आई से. So the what is the significance for purpose this practical proximate analysis, these practical in the every industries and laboratory in these practical you not use labels like this one, so that I will be discuss what is the significance of moisture contained volatile matter, ash contained, fished carbon. So I will be discussed to, today is the proximate analysis of coal. Next lecture I will discuss ultimate analysis of coal. Now what is the difference of ultimate and proximate? Ultimate analysis may be used for, this is known as elemental analysis. This is used for determination of percentage of nitrogen, carbon, hydrogen present in coal, But in proximate analysis may be determined moisture contained, volatile matter, ash contained and